Hi everyone, I've come back to the worst news of my whole life. Oh my days. Dear friends and partners, we are deeply saddened to inform you that manga creator Akira Toriyama passed away on March 1st due to acute subdural hematoma. He was in age of 68. It's our deep regret that he still had several works in the middle of creation with great enthusiasm. Also, he would have many more things to achieve. However, he has left many manga titles and works of art to this world. Thanks to the support of so many people around the world, he has been able to continue his great activity for over 45 years. We hope that Akira Toriyama's unique world of creation continues to be loved by everyone for a long time to come. We inform you this sad news with gratefulness for your kindness during his lifetime. Funeral service was held with his family and very few relatives. Following his wishes for tranquility, we respectfully inform you that we would not accept flowers, condolences gift, I'm so sorry I can't pronounce that right, gifts, visitings, offerings, and others. Also, we ask you to refrain from conducting interviews with his family. Future plans for commemorative gathering is not decided. We will let you know when it's confirmed. Deeply thank you for your understanding and support as always. This is one of the most worst news in the whole world. Not only could Dragon Ball possibly end, this legend, this man, has left this world. That is such a sad thing. We have to think about him for a second, not Dragon Ball. Didn't deserve it. He was just 68. He had loads to achieve. It was one of the worst news of my life. News. How will Dragon Ball ever continue? I'm scared. What will happen? To the future of Dragon Ball, to the future of your loved ones, and Toyotaro. It's Toyotaro. What's gonna happen? Akira Toriyama was a legend. He knew exactly what to do, how to do it. Dragon Ball. This is one of like, come home to school. I saw Thank You for Everything Akira Toriyama. I saw by Akira Toriyama. I thought he'd stopped making Dragon Ball. But even worse, he has died. He's gone to Otherworld. I'm deeply hurt by this. Dragon Ball is one of those things I love and really important to me. I'm scared for Dragon Ball and I'm deeply saddened by his death, because he was a good man, he never done anything wrong. Where will it go now? What will happen now? Hopefully he's got everything written down just in case if he ever dies. Everything written down, like for future plans. Hopefully his family can mentally recover. And hopefully we can continue to enjoy Dragon Ball. Hopefully Dragon Ball continues. every good thing must come to an end, but I didn't know it would come to an end now. Love Dragon Ball, I still do. Deeply enjoy it. Help me feel like it's been there for me. I've enjoyed it so much. Gonna end the video here. Bye.